Now, I truly am a God-loving, God-fearing person. But all my life, I've fought that battle between good and evil, as most of us do. The spirit is willing, but the flesh is weak. It's like I got the devil on my left shoulder and have an angel on the right one. And it depends on the day and the situation as to which side I favor most. Now, I'm not a bad person, but I've always been just a little too good to be really bad and a little too bad to be really good, if you know what I mean. But if I do lean just a little too far to the left, it scares the holy water out of me, and I try to straighten up just quick as I can and get myself back in line. Now, there certainly is a lot of evil out there in this world today. We see it all around us all the time. But I still see a lot of good. And it is my belief that the good is going to always win out. Don't you just hate the devil? Go to hell, go to hell. Go back where you belong. Get thee behind me, Satan. Just leave me to hell alone. Take your wars and your politics, your lust and your greed, and go to hell in a handbasket, 'cause hell awaits for me.
Go to hell, go to hell, go back where you belong.
I have many friends in the 101st Airborne and the 5th Special Forces at Fort Campbell, Kentucky. I go visit them when I can. The guys in Special Forces are usually the first ones into a war and often the last ones out. Imagine going into a hostile country lightly armed and with just a few men. What they do is so secret they never get the recognition they deserve. And this is one time I want them to know they're appreciated.